Hey guys, it's me Matthias. How are you doing today? So, sorry I've been a little bit inactive. I've been having some family stuff going on, and it's just been a lot. So, yeah, I haven't been posting too much. I mean, I've only missed 2 days, but still, I usually post something every day, and I just need a little distraction, and I think Morissette's performance of Panaginip and Trophy will be just what I need. Yeah, unfortunately, I haven't really been able to, really listen to Morissette's new EP because, my grandma went in the hospital a couple, this past weekend, so I really couldn't enjoy it. But now I can let's just have some fun. Let's listen to it and enjoy her live performance. So here we go. Morissette always gives better live performances than the album. Ooh, let's set that over. I need to hear that again. She performed this on Wish a while ago for sure, and I think I remember liking it. Yep. Now let's take a Morissette beauty moment. She looks great in orange. It really brings out the undertone of her skin, her hair, the color. I'm getting a little ball of sunshine coming from Morissette. Okay, I have a question. What is the difference between Panaginip and Pangarap? Because, I look up... Because I feel like they both mean dream. But I don't... They're spelled pretty differently. And I'm wondering, is one an adjective, adverb, verb? Someone can let me know. I'd appreciate that.
And now, guys, I'd like to share with you
share
a track from my latest EP, Signature. This is Trophy. I hope you all enjoy this one as well. Catalyst in the back of your mind. Ooh. Things you expect from me. I can shift, I can morph, I can fly. Whatever I need it to be. But just because...
Someone needs to do a mashup of Trophy and Side to Side. You know how people are good with musical technology, just interlaying them together. They're perfect. They're like sisters, twins, not twins, but fraternal sisters. Just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to parade me like a trophy. I don't exist for your happiness. Do I have any trophies that I could share? I won this crown I won this crown for being the best dancer at a birthday party, so it's kind of a trophy. And I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness. And I am about to play your games. Hey. Hey. Jeez, okay. Just waste all my time, consuming my energy. The moment we didn't see eye to eye, it's like the truth and you twist it all.
can doesn't mean I should. Just because
see, like, her live performances are so much better because you get to see her face. She, like, if you just listen to the song, you wouldn't know she does the thing, you know? That adds an extra layer.
You have the right to parade me like a trophy. Oh, I don't exist for your happiness.
Hey,
and I don't expect for you to do the same. I'm not the cure to your loneliness, and I am about to play your games. Hey. Oh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, you ain't got a hold on me. Can't you see your fantasy in reality?
Yes! Come on, belts! Oh, she is feeling it. Yeah. Yes! Oh, that was just what I needed after this weekend. Oh, a nice, yeah. I can tell Morissette enjoys performing these songs a lot. I mean, when you look at her old Wishbus performances, like, she's smiling and she's singing the songs, but with these songs, I feel like she's actually really having fun singing them, and that makes a big difference. I mean, I love her old Wishbus performances. Like, those are what got me hooked on Morissette, but hooked on phonics. But it is nice to see her genuinely having a lot of fun performing the songs. So, like, okay, so she's did this little mashup with an old song with a new song. So, I think, like, Will You Stay / Kim Kinda Long, that would be a good combination. Who do you think is worthy to be in the same medley as Kim Kinda Long? Let me know in the comments below.